So I've tried a new technique. I don't make many ships, but basically I put the different lines down the decking, different sort of woody kind of colours, and then using very thin masking tape. This is half a millimetre. I put them all over the bits that I painted, and then I did a really light coating of wooden deck tan. A hell of a lot of thinner. Sprayed over it, and then I didn't really like it, so I did like a mist over the lot. It's come out like this. You can't probably see much really. I'm trying to get different shades of grain and things like that in wood. Some of the mahogany ones came out probably the best. I think if I was going to do it again, I'd just use mahogany. I've got to put a wash or brown wash all over this anyway. But on the front, I think I'm just going to paint it. So we'll see how that goes. So I've got to paint two stripes with FX54. So just got to go over the deck tan that I put on previous. Obviously, it's masking tape, Tamiya masking tape. So quite a low pressure it's on. It's on about 10 at the moment. Okay, so let's have a go. I'm going to do like a white wave. I'm going to go to Ravel's instructions because it just makes it a bit more interesting. So this is like flexible tape. You can sort of bend it, and what I've had to do, sometimes you just have to make it like a little nick in it, just so you can sort of turn it a bit more. It's not the greatest adhesive, but so what we'll do is we'll paint this white. And then we can sort of paint the other areas. There's some sort of overspray, something a bit lazy, but I can go over that later. Just generally sort that out. Next bit is to do the darker sort of grey. Alternatively, you can make sort of a stencil. I've got a left and I've got a right one. It grooves in, and in theory I can use these two bits on all of them, and I just use my glove just to cover the guns. With some Umbral 64, which is what's in the thinner. Some of the sort of detail of the sort of sidey bits, just to, or some of the panels, like I'm gonna paint this, just to sort of blend it in a bit more now. So I'll get on with that.